An old Southern Indiana courthouse clears an important hurdle to become more accessible. The Knox County Courthouse may be majestic, but it does not meet modern standards for handicapped accessibility. The county wants to add ramps to the outside of the structure, but the courthouse sits in a historic district. The ramps received an approval from the local historic review board. That helps clear the path for the courthouse to meet ADA standards.